two kids but lives alone. One's brother overdosed. One's already on his second wife. One's just barely getting by.